this be another knot to tie around my